Product planning in 60 seconds. The purpose of product planning in the context of product management is to make sure that whatever we develop, it's valuable, it's usable, and it's feasible. To guarantee that we are working on the right things and we also have a good understanding on the context around our development work. My name is Antti Suvanto, and that was my take in product planning in 60 seconds.